Hello and welcome back to my first play. This is the game Eurotruck Simulator 2, and we are using ProMod Scandinavia mod, the new one 1.6. So, and we got our truck last time, so now we need to go out and earn some money so we can have our deficit set down. We owe a lot of money right now. So let's see. Hanover. 21 tons. To Skudwa. We are actually on the way over that way. I want to keep. Stay in Scandinavia for some reason. So let's do that. I'm excited to see if this stock truck can haul 21 tons. I'm not entirely sure that's a good idea. Whoa. Next time, please make some more noise. Lights working. Is the gearbox working? Yes. Could we turn here? Just me, or does it look like that trailer is the wrong way? Yes, it does. What the heck? Thank you. this trailer the wrong way. That's a bit odd. Am I ever going to get out of here? This trailer ended up the wrong way. I think this is not possible. Get out of here. In a normal truck it wouldn't be. That I have never seen before. A trailer went the wrong way. What is it? My wipers. Please let me out. Meow. He was stopping. And I was not. Good start on this this episode. really nice. I already smashed my fine Volvo. Move that truck. Why is he not moving? Oh, this would be some of the things they said they had fixed. Past him. Move it! And then he moves. What's going on here? I think I'm stuck on a road sign. Start of this video. Don't you think? My pedal's going. Okay, this truck is not built to haul 21 tons, I think. That's nice, thank you. Now we can drive into him too.
Damn it.
Why are they driving out there? In the middle of the crossing, I do not understand. don't have this is really going good. At least we didn't get any penalty for that. Except some damage on the truck. Let's hope we do a little better after we have slept. We can impossibly do any worse than we have done till now. Something is very wrong with this trailer. apparently we can drive either this way or through town. I don't want to go through Aalborg right now. Later maybe. So we're going this way. I know we have driven this road before, but we had to go back and get a truck. So we did that. Been there, done that. So now we are going to drive to Finland or something. Driving so slow. This time we should have a possibility to hit the right place at the ferry terminal. Should be possible. But you never know. I actually think the American trucks are easier to go around corners with this. I'm cutting everything with this one. This is not that long. I don't think so. It's wide, but not that long. Maybe it is. I finally got the Volvo fixed so it not hit the ground all the time when you drive over small bumps. And kill engine. And we are sailing. We are going to Göteborg. It's a bit funny, it's more expensive to take the ferry to Göteborg and to Oslo. That's quite funny. I think. Klunk. And then there was night. Something strange on this trailer. Now it does it again. It's not that long. Why is it hitting everything? I do not get that. That big American truck didn't hit everything it met. Do not understand. This one does. Come on. Today. definitely something wrong with this trailer. It behaves very oddly. If you ask me. That roundabout. I think it is. And the small one. Nice. We're never going to get around this. This stupid trailer. Nope. We have to just plow through. I must rebuild that when I have finished. I think we need somebody to sit in the back and steer the back end of this one. something not right with this trailer. Then we're gonna get around this. There's a lot of military vehicles. Are they preparing for defense against Russia or something? Those Swedish people. It is actually not anything to make fun of. What's going on over there? Next trailer, if that behaves the same way. And we hit something again. This is just stupid. like the brakes on the trailer is on or something. It's very strange. That it's not turning on the axis reactions of the trailer. They're not turning. I'm pretty sure normally three axis trailers turn. At least one of them. Park a trailer. Let's get that off. That's not good. Think we will take this one. Fragile goods. We'll cut this one here. I think I will find we have a shop over there. Some service. This will be expensive. No? paint shop. Do we have any good colors? Oh, we have some funny paint shops. Paint jobs. Actually like that one. That one is cool too. But I will wait to paint till I get some skirts on, because when you do that, probably still lose the colors you have painted. Yes, I don't want to do anything. Upgrade. Should maybe some side skirts. We cannot put side skirts on yet. No cabins, no engines. Co-driver bed, sun visor, bull bar, lower grill guard, door step. That when we have some more money to throw around. And we got some mail. That was not mail, well. That was mail. We can help you grow. Yes, that's very much. Thank you. I think the loan I have is enough. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day and bye-bye.